South Korea, and who's the founder of Taekwondo, Jacob? General Choi Hong Lee. And Taekwondo, how do you say Taekwondo in English, Xavier? The way of? Very good. And who is the master of our school?
Standing stances, Kate?
9 is correct. Everybody show me left leg forward front stance. What's the other name for front stance? Xavier?
Low block.
Another name for front stance is low block? It could be, but it isn't. What about this? Walking stance. What's the best direction to fight in the front stance? You done? Forward and back. Where's your weight in the front stance? Off. In the middle. And how many legs are bent if you were in the front stance? Eight. One. Which one? This one, or what would we call that? Sure. And what's that hand position called that you're not using anymore? That one. How is that? That one. Bob's whistling in. What's Bob saying? Guard. Good job, Bob. All right. And show me a left leg, same leg forward. Show me a back stance, please. What's the other name for back stance, Keely? L stands. What's the best direction to fight this stance? All directions. Yeah. Show me cat stance, please, everyone. Show me crane stance. Perfectly executed. Show me X stance. Show me close stance. Show me horse stance. All right, Jacob, what's the other name for horse stance? What's the best direction to fight in a horse stance, Billy? Side to side. So what's the other name for horse stance? Because the name is inside of the answer to what direction you fight. Billy? Side to side. Where's your weight in a horse stance? In the middle. Which foot, Bob, becomes your lead foot? That one? Just that one? Both of them become your lead foot? None of them? I like all those answers. They're not right, but I like them. Keely?
The one that has the biggest monster on that side?
That is true. That is true. If there's a small monster, don't even pay attention to that one. Right? Just the big one. That's correct. The one closest to your most aggressive opponent, correct? Remember that one? All right. Is that all of our stances? All right. For bonus marks, now show me a stance that has no weight on either foot. I like holding your breath. Does that make you lighter? Nobody has it yet. I think we'll get it out of the next group. Let me see. Is that everything? No, of course not. Left leg forward, front stance, please. Left leg forward, front stance. Let's see some blocks. Show me an outside middle block. Where'd you learn that? Where'd you see that recently? And show me an inside middle block, Judah. Do we normally block with our knees again? Don't we? Why do we block with our lead hand? Why do we block with our lead hand? Anybody? Jacob?
So the other hand
can like... Punch? Sure. But the other reason is because it's closer to something. What's it closer to? Hey? Your opponent, yeah. That's why we use the lead hand. All right, show me a crossing high block pop. Walking again with a crossing ball. That's a single arm low block. That's a good block. Show me a
Okay, how do you get lower from across the low bluff? How do you get lower? The low kick down here, how do you get better? What's that motion called? Off? You bet your hands, yes, you do. What's it called? What's that word? It starts with an L. What is it, Jacob? Leading stance? No. Alright, let's see. Show me a single arm high block. There's two hands up there. That can't be a single arm high block. It's a double hand.
Single arm.
Very good. And you're doing it. Good. Heelys out. Alright, let's see some strikes. Everybody switch to your right foot. Show me a middle punch. Guys, wait, don't demonstrate until we get stuck, okay? So hold on, just the person that I'm asking the question is, right? I was getting excited, I said, I'll do everything. All right, show me, you got a knife hand strike. What would your target be for knife hand? Neck. Show me hammer fist strike, Bob. What would your target be for that one? This bone right here, what's that bone called? Collarbone. Hey, can you show me twin fist strike? That's double upset punch. Yeah. It is twin fist, so close enough. What's your target for that one?
The target is...
Okay, stomach, what were you going to say?
Temples.
Temples? What are you, beating up babies down here? What's going on? You're going to get a lot of trouble. Show me twin fist strike, Neely. What is that one? What's the target on that one? You just said it. What's the target? What's that called? You just said it. Was that it? You used it up? Jacob? Temples? Show me elbow strike, Jacob. Started off, so there you go. Now what would your target be for that one? Something on the face, something on the head. Nose is one. What's another target on the head for an elbow? Okay. Forehead, I guess. Alright, right foot forward front stance again. Let's set that stance correct. What's that hand position called? Okay. Alright, stepping front kick. Stepping front kick. Only Xavier. What do you think? Are you staring at me? I'm going to forget I said it? I might. I actually might. I was starting to forget a little bit. Stepping front kick. One step, take a step, and do a front kick. That wasn't too hard, right? Alright. You're late. Well, that's right. Your leg does hurt. I heard that. Alright, sorry. Does it hurt when you kick? All right, be careful. Stepping round kick, Judah. Come on, where you point your knee at your opponent. Bob, can you demonstrate? You're scowling at the camera. Stepping round kick, please. That's a spinning back kick. Good kick, but not a stepping round kick. Stepping round kick, Dean. Good. And stepping inside crescent kick, Billy. That's an outside vertical kick. That's an inside crescent. Now I can't ask Jacob the outside vertical. Stepping side kick. Jacob. Very good. All right. You guys have any questions? That's all the questions I have. Together.